of the 50 fly without Sara Sjöström. I think that is the upset of the meet. Kimberly Buys in lane 8. World Championship finalist this year in Budapest. Lane 1, the European Junior Champion. Anastasia Shkurtai, only 14 years of age. The young Belarusian. Then Melanie Enig, former bronze medalist from the World Championships, also bronze medal winner at the European and the European Short Course Championships. Representing Germany, Alina Schmidtke from Germany. On lane 2, the winner of the World University Games. Also finalist at the Long Course World Championships this summer in Budapest. Maaike de Voort, finalist at the Long Course Europeans and semi-finalist at the Long Course World Championships over this distance. Then Alexandra Urbančič in lane 3. She was 4th 2 years ago in Israel and the Short Course Europeans. Also finalist at the Short Course World Championships. Then Emily Beckmann from Denmark finished 7th at the Short Course World Championships. And now eager to win a medal at the Short Course Europeans. And the one to beat, Ranomi Kromovidjojo. She finished 2nd at this year's Long Course World Championships to Sara Sjöström. But the Swede is not here. So the throne is empty. It is free to take. And Ranomi Kromovidjojo has the biggest chance of all for that. Or will we see another major upset? 50-meter butterfly, Kromovidjojo in 4. Emily Beckmann from Denmark in 5. Also swam the 100 free semis, but very, very strong up in first position. Not the best turns of all time, but still manages to be in first position. Coming very strong, Maaike de Voort, the other Dutch woman, but it is Kromovidjojo who takes gold. Beckmann second, de Voort third. Here she is, European champion, and just as joyful, Emily Beckmann winning the silver medal. Another personal best by Beckmann. Of course, the Danish are very, very happy celebrating Beckmann and her silver medal. Denmark has already had success in the 50 women's 5 with Jeanette Ottesen taking the title several times in the past, but she's not here because she's expecting a baby in a few weeks' time. Congratulations and all the best to her. And now we have another swimmer from Denmark, Emily Beckmann, on the podium. Great atmosphere here in Copenhagen, the Royal Arena. Emily Beckmann being the fans' favorite. Here is the final result from Kromovidjojo, Beckmann, and the Voort, the first three in this final. Only one more final to go. very, very fun one to watch. That is the 4x50 mixed medley.
Ladies and gentlemen, the victory ceremony for the women's 50-meter butterfly. The medals will be presented by Len Bureau member Alexander Sostar, accompanied by Copenhagen 2017 event manager Mats Beck Owen. The winner of the bronze medal, representing Netherlands, Maaike de Baard. Silver medal representing Denmark, Emilie Bechmann. Ladies and gentlemen, the national anthem of Netherlands. Som sagt, der er altså én præmieceremoni tilbage. Bliv endelig hængende og lad endelig kærlighed og klapsalve ryge i Emilie Bechmanns vej, i hvilken man ser hulområdet her efter de obligatoriske pressbilleder. Det er altså alt andet lige fremtiden for dansk svømning. Vi kigger på kæmpe talent, beskeden og selvsikker til DM ude i Greve svømmehal, lægge sted i øvrigt. Og hvad kan det ikke blive til? Great swim by Anomi Kromo Winjoyo, 24.78. Great swim also from Emilie Bechmann, 25.16. We got ourselves a lovely